Joyce again. Okay, I have quite a stack of mail here. So, I will be doing these probably in a couple videos. I'm not gonna go through them all in this video, otherwise it would be super duper long. So I think I'm going to take 1, 2, 3. How many do I have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. I have 16 pieces of mail here from different lovely ladies and a couple different groups that I'm in. What can I say? I love mail. Anyways, I'm going to start and I'm gonna divide it up. I think I'm gonna do this much in this video and then do the rest in a separate video, or divide up a couple more in a separate video. But for now, let's see what this one is. This first one is, it already says on the back of it, it's a gift from Daddy, and it's from Senderella's supplies, which I have done many, many videos on ordering stuff from her. So let's see what my gift is. This is a gift. I did not order this. That's why I'm showing this in this video. And it says a wish for a surprise. So I love how she does this. It says a gift for you, Joyce. Enjoy your wish for a surprise from Debbie Ruther. Let's see. And I love her stationery. Again, I have a couple different videos showcasing her, the orders that I've gotten from her. So I will, again, once again, link the description for her video, or for her group Etsy shop down below. So it looks like the first thing we have here is some tag inserts. You can never have enough tag inserts. And then some please deliver two labels. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much. These all have sunflowers. Very, very pretty. So thank you so much for those. There's quite a bit of them. That's one thing you can always use in snail mail is please deliver two labels. Now this next one is from Australia. I love the homemade envelope. It's from Linda Atkin. I don't know if I'm pronouncing your name right. But let's see what this is. And I don't have my letter opener handy right now, so bear with me. Let's see what this is. This is my gimme gimme or wish for Disney and envelopes. Let's see. So the first thing that I see here is some awesome cute washi tape. It has Disney Mickey Mouse ears. So adorable. A little Alice in the Wonderland card that I can use for journaling. Another Alice in the Wonderland card. Some cute little adorable memo sheets. This cute little bag here. Let's see if it's inside here. Oh my gosh, some Alice in the Wonderland stickers. Here's a bunny. The rabbit. Here's Alice. These are super cute. And I like how she put it in like this little bag here. And she actually sent me some cute little envelopes. I love this because I can use this to send envelopes and or stickers or small little goodies myself. So I love that. Here's another small little envelope. Same thing. I love how they're a good size to send little goodies. And here's another envelope, the final one here. And here's, last but not least, here's a journaling card here, and here's some Disney Minnie Mouse stickers. So thank you very much, Linda, for those. The next one we have here is from Lori Wagner. This is from Senderella's Happy Mail group. And I love how she decorated it. Again, I'm not showing that address. I love how she decorated it. I love her little label here that says what group it's from. Let's see what this is. And this is, it's a wish from Senderella's Happy Mail group for envelopes. Let's see. Again, I love just opening it. I love the different sizes. We have this one here. It's like a bluish one with flags on it, it's like. And then we have this gold one. That's really pretty. And then we have this one here with kites. And then we have some small ones, a couple small ones, which I love small ones also because, like I said with the previous one, it's good to, like, you can put stickers, you can put die cuts, like small little goodies in it for the people. So these are always awesome to have, and I myself don't make stuff like the small ones. So these are always really cute to have. So thank you very much, Lori. The next one is from a good friend of mine, Shannon. And I just want to say I love her envelope. She's always amazing on making her cute envelopes. And she also makes her own little labels now too. Here's one with a sloth. And then here's a please deliver to label. I don't know if she made this one. If she did, it's really pretty with the flowers. And it goes with the envelope too, because the envelope has flowers. So, let's see what she sent me. I am breaking up my scissors because I don't have my letter opener. Let's see what she said. What did I get from Chick? Okay. So from Shannon, it's a wish. Send me something cats. Oh, thank you, Shannon. Thank you, thank you, thank you. She sent me some of her please deliver to labels. And I love this little rainbow cat. Oh my gosh, look. Look how pretty with the butterfly. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if the camera shows the majesty of it. And then she sent me some Happy Mail stickers with the same cat. And then she sent me some more Happy Mail stickers. What, it looks like a cat in a cup. These are all super cute. And if you watch this, Shannon, you do an amazing job. I am very proud of you. I am so glad to see the progress that you've came since starting your label group. Because these are amazing. These are really cute. I love these. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for sharing your work with me. I love these. And I will link her group down below also, so you can go check out her label group and order some labels from her. Let's all help each other out in these hard times that we're living in right now. The next one is from Veronica Hunt from Senderella's Happy Mail Group. I love the way she decorated her envelope and the little sticker on the back. I'm gonna cut very slowly across the top here. And she sent, it's a wish for send me something Disney and Hello Kitty on these adorable wish cards that Cinderella's makes. So let's see what I got. Here's a little princess, Disney princess. looks like Easter, springish theme. Here's some more Disney princess ones. Here's some cute little adorable cats. Some more adorable cats. Some Minnie Mouse. Here's some Hello Kitty ones. Mickey Mouse. Here's a little Mickey Mouse head. Here's some small little Disney princesses. More small Disney princess. More small Disney princesses. Who's your favorite Disney princess? Let me know down below. Mine is Senderella. My favorite Senderella. Here's some more Disney princesses. Some Toy Story. Some more Toy Story. Toy Story. Some more Disney princesses. Some Minnie Mouse. Some more Disney princesses. Some Mickey Mouse, Ready to Ride, and Rockets. These are super cute. Mickey Mouse. Lion King. More Lion King. Some Mickey Mouse. And some more Mickey Mouse. Those are all super cute. Thank you very much, Veronica. And the last one for this video is from Tina Allen in Cinderella's Happy Mail group. So let's see what this is. And this is a wish. So let's see, she sent this cute little purple bag here. I love these bags for many, they're good for many, many different occasions. They're good for sending happy mail. They're good for sending stickers, keychains. I've sent some keychain, handmade keychains in these. So these are super cute. She sent me a couple of these. She sent me a small little purple one. And she sent me some sunflower seeds. And she sent me some more gardening seeds. So I thank you very much, Tina. I love everything. And I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.